So guys, Merry Christmas everyone. So ito yung bilin namin dito sa Santa Cruz Talikod Island. So tapos na ang mass guys. Ang mass na ito start siya 9 o'clock ng gabi. So maybe now it's already 10 o'clock in the evening. The real essence of Christmas is magsimba guys, and now magsimba na kami. So it's 9 o'clock, the mass is 9 o'clock, and now everybody is preparing. Yeah, we're gonna have dinner first. Yeah, it's very very delicious talaga guys. Yeah. Hi guys, Merry Christmas. So this is our preparation. Ma, magsabi ka na Merry Christmas kay Pangju at saka kay Yaya.
Merry Christmas ning
saray Pangju manang.
Manang.
Nang Merry Christmas, Christmas nang Ichel, Gabriel, lahat. So Merry Christmas and also to my friend Anna, Dada, Net, everybody. So Merry Christmas everyone. So mama is ano siya, may kaon ma?
Ay, pan.
Ano siya man eh? What's this?
Butter.
Yo, ano na pamuntang kadiri nga? It's already 7 o'clock. So, you go back to your hometown.
Pagdag ko anso.
So, mama is preparing
for everything. Thank you for the sponsor.
Thank you for the sponsor, Rose.
And that.
So, guys. Paano mo? Madlock ka camera? Shout out hi to Jensen.
Ay no. Microphone may dito.
So Merry Christmas everyone. God bless. See you later. Yeah, it's very very bungacious talaga guys. So now I'm preparing. So this is my attire. It's so guys, Merry Christmas everyone. So ito yung bilin namin dito sa Santa Cruz Talikod Island. So tapos na ang mass guys. Ang mass na ito start siya 9 o'clock ng gabi. So maybe now it's already 10 o'clock in the evening. So ito yung bilin namin dito. So ang ganda niya guys. Ito yung chapel namin dito sa Barangay Santa Cruz. So guys, Merry Christmas! So yun lang yung celebration namin ng Christmas. So ano mo sabi mo? Can you greet?
Merry Christmas! Hi!
Merry Christmas! Hi, Mili! Merry Christmas!
Si Mili? Ah, si Pamili?
Hi!
Pamili? Si Pamili, si ano mo? Greet mo sila Yaya ma? Man ano? Oh, man namin ito ng Pangjo.
Mili,
buwa. Manding! Manding! Merry Christmas! Mami, Ayan, Daddy Bini. Everybody, so yeah, it's Roel, Mon, Grr, GRRR. So, mas pa rin. Hoy, Merry Christmas.
Happy New Year.
Yeah. Merry Christmas, guys. So, December 25.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm going to... So, today is Christmas Day, December 25, but pupunta muna ako sa bahay ng lola ko. Kasi na-miss ko siya, diba? Today is Christmas and it's time to visit. And I'm gonna give this. Yeah. And bibisitahin ko rin yung bahay namin doon sa baba. Yung bahay namin na old house. Diba? So, it's very beautiful.
Christmas, maapo.
Kusga la.
Kusga.
Asa imong pinaskuhan la? Asa to imong pula?
Kota, nasa imong bursa.
Di ka kuhan. Yehey. Lisod.
Lisod, mag-interview.
So guys, continuation sa Christmas.
So guys, hanggang dito lang tatapos ang kwento ng buhay ko, kwento ng Christmas na my this is my second Christmas dito sa Pilipinas since nag-abroad ako guys, so two times pa lang ako nag-attend ng Christmas dito. So the last was, that was 2016. So buhay pa yung tatay ko during that time and nawala na siya. So a little bit, there's a little bit sadness. Kasi kulang na kami guys. So yun palang napakasakit talaga na pangyari sa buhay namin. So yun. So iba talaga yung feeling. Iba yung Christmas dito sa atin sa Pilipinas. Ibang iba siya kaysa ibang bansa. So iba yung feelings. Iba yung happiness. So yeah, I know. So, yun na nga. Merry Christmas ako. Bayan ko dyan. Ng mga OFW. Lalong lalo na kay Anna. So kay Marites Tess, Merry Christmas at kay Litlet. So, Merry Christmas everybody, everyone. So, yeah. So, hanggang dito na matatapos ang kwento ng Christmas ko dito sa Talikod Island. So, Christmas series. So, yeah, it's very, very bungacious to that, guys. But don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. So, that's it. And thanks for watching and God bless.